home page, open the settings. Here we can see network setting. On network setting, we can set wireless. Blue is all the Wi-Fi address we already connected before. Once you open the machine, the Wi-Fi will connect automatically. Also, you can add network here. And Ethernet connecting. Once you connect line on the machine, the internet will connect. Also, with under the connecting of line, we can use the software IP to share the Wi-Fi to cell phone or to computers. Bluetooth. Open Bluetooth. And open detection. Search device. Here you will find some device and pair. And then once connect successfully, you can see pictures. This is light information. Right now we contact such details.